We know, not only from research in psychology, but simple empirical evidence in the history of science, that the lowest form of evidence that exists in this world is eyewitness testimony. Human perception system is rife with all ways of getting it wrong, okay? But we don't like thinking of ourselves that way. We have high opinions of our human biology when in fact we should not. I'll give you an example of how it reveals itself. We've all bought and enjoyed books called Optical Illusions, right? Well, we all love Optical Illusions, but that's not what they should call the book. They should call them brain failures, okay? Because that's what it is. It is a complete failure of human perception. There was a police officer who was tracking a UFO that was swaying back and forth in the sky, okay? Later it turned out the cop car was chasing Venus and he was driving on a curved road. But was so distracted by Venus, he thought Venus was the one moving and he wasn't even thinking that he was doing this.